Hi there from Humane Education, or I would rather say brain-friendly education. A lot of times people say learning needs to have greater depth. The kids need to literally deepen the meaning of whatever they are learning in their minds. It simply means that the brain cells are making more connections. If they are making more connections, learning is getting tighter and stronger and taking deep root in the mind. One of the ways to do that is to present a topic in as many different ways as possible. And a good framework for this is Howard Gardner's multiple intelligences. So basically, for example, and my examples are always from math, if I have to teach a concept, let's say linear equations, I could get the kids to write a journal entry on it. I could get them to write a short story whose answer is going to come, let's say 2x plus 7 equal to 10. I could get them to do peer learning. I could get them to do independent learning. I could get them to research what is the use of linear equations in our world. Basically, why was this topic even invented and who will suffer if this topic did not exist? I could get them to dive into history and see exactly who was the first person who started. What was the situation which led to development of linear equation? I could get them to do an online research alone. I could get them to do a group research in a library. Basically, and this is not all around a single question, but through the whole of the topic or through the whole of the chapter, basically what I'm introducing is multiple ways of approaching the same topic. And what that does is triggers different parts of the brain till the entire brain gets a good grip on the concept, and then that is hard to miss and hard to forget. Thank you from Humane Education.